It feels so simple, loving always. It feels just right.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to the basics of technology in Kenshi. This tutorial is going to be divided into two main parts: types of technology and their prerequisites, and then, for lack of a better term, common knowledge. Starting off, there are 8 different types of technology, each with multiple levels. So let's open this up real quick. So, multiple levels, meaning you'll research the first tier of that item and then be given the chance for the next tier. For the sake of timeliness, I won't be going through every single option here, but I'll give you the knowledge to pursue whichever you would like. First, let's look at the UI we're working with here. In the description for small house, we have the name, the ETA, meaning how long we'll have to stay in here and research it, the cost, which is that prerequisite, as well as the requirement, which goes hand in hand with cost, and then what it unlocks. What we can see here is we need 2 books, and aside from that, we don't need any previous knowledge to be able to research this. If we have the books, we can research this. So that's where we get into the cost, or, you know, the prerequisites. I don't know how to word this better. So most of the time, when you want to research something, you will need a research artifact, such as a book. The 4 research artifacts consist of books, which can be purchased from most adventure traders, construction traders, hive traders, and most all settlements, as well as wandering caravans. They can also be looted from quite a few places. If you're curious where, there will be a link in the description to the wiki page of this and all the other research artifacts, as there's quite a few locations. Next is ancient science books. Very few shops sell them, but the ones that do are the Scrap House and Travel and Repair Shop. You'll have a much better chance finding them in ancient labs, lost libraries, lost towns, ancient tech labs, as well as some other places, though those ones are really heavily guarded by hostiles. Engineering research, commonly found at post-ancient workshops, workshop complexes, and deadland workshops. The Scrap House and Travel Repair Shop, though, also will carry them at times. Last but not least, the AI Core. These can be found at ancient tech labs, the Island Lab, Narco's Trap, factories, Ashland Domes, Tower of Abuse, and the Southern Hive Throne. Now, for common knowledge, which essentially will be, how do I research things? I'll quickly show you the process of operating the research bench. First, you're gonna left click on it and notice 2 distinct things. 1, it has a storage. 2, that storage is empty. So those aforementioned prerequisites will need to be placed inside of this storage to be used for research. You cannot just have them in your inventory. So you'll retrieve those prerequisites. In this case, I want to research, let's see here, wind generator theory, which costs 2 books. So I'm going to quickly run across the street and grab those. Lucky for me, right here we have 2 books, and you see they had that blue line marking them as a research artifact. So I'm going to pick up 2 of those. I'm gonna run back across. Now, like I said, I need to place those inside of here. So I'm gonna open my inventory, hold on shift, right click, place those inside. And once again, I'm going to show my research here, and you'll see that wind generator theory is no longer red. So I'm going to select that. And now all we've done is we've paid for it and told it what we want to research. And you'll even see down here in the bottom corner, our research is now filled in with that title. Now we got to put the work in. So we're going to right click on it, and we are now working the research. We're now learning and researching, and you'll see this bar is slowly filling up. Now this takes quite a bit of time, but this will go by faster the more, I believe it is science. Yep. Okay. So yeah, the higher your science skill, the faster you will research things. So it might be slow at first, but the more that you practice this, the faster it will go overall. I think that about wraps it up. If there's anything you think I forgot, please leave me a comment down below and I'll try and fix that, or, you know, you could pass on the information for the next viewer. Anyways, I hope this was able to help somebody. I hope you all have an amazing night. God bless and goodbye.
Okay, press.